I wanted to attend somewhere that I could get away from my home and start to make my own decisions, but that was still close enough that I could visit easily. So it's close to home for me. That would be the small student to teacher ratio. You can actually get one-on-one time with your professors. Tech is a closed campus. Other institutions, you might have to hop in your car to make it to another class, and that can be stressful. And Tech is small enough that you can walk from one side of campus to the other. Actually, I'm Miss Arkansas Tech, and with that, it's a really fun title because I get to be involved in lots of different things on campus, not just one particular club, but I can go and do an opening for one presentation or event and then turn around and go attend something else, so that's fun. The SAB nights, that's Student Activities Board, and they have movie nights where you can have free drinks and popcorn, and usually they're pretty new movies, so that's fun. My department's special because I'm an art student and we have a new building. It's one of the baby buildings on campus. It's a really awesome facility. The building really allows for you to be able to work in these areas with all your different materials to the best of your ability. It's been adjusting for sure too. You're the adult, you're the one who approaches the professors if you need extra help, you're the one who makes yourself go to class, so you really have to be responsible and motivated. My most interesting class would be my drawing class. I took drawing one. I'm a graphics major, so I'm not really into drawing, but it's a required prerequisite for art majors. And I didn't think I could draw, and it was amazing how much I learned in one semester. Tech, I would say, is a learning experience. I came to Tech and not only have I learned so much in the classrooms, but I've learned a lot about who I am.